sedation is typically for safety of the handlers and the horse. There is no benign drug. Everyone has different allergies and responses to things. One of the highest risks we see, though, is when people give drugs themselves, IV. Some of the drugs that people use, it can actually kill the horse almost immediately as well. So again, it's a pretty high risk, and really most people should allow their veterinarian to be the one giving intravenous drugs.